This is brought to you by Maedot Academy. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Welcome back. In this tutorial, we will introduce you to Arduino. And finally, we will install Arduino IDE in Windows 10 computer. Arduino is an open-source electronics platform based on an easy-to-use microcontroller, which consists of hardware and software. There are different types and models of Arduino boards, like Arduino Uno, Arduino Mini, Arduino Mega and so on. If we say, Arduino is a microcontroller, then what is microcontroller? A microcontroller is an integrated circuit or IC containing all main parts of a typical computer. Those are, processor, the main part which is also known as brain of microcontroller. Memories, it consists RAM and ROM like that of ordinary computers. Peripherals, any auxiliary device which used with the microcontroller, and inputs and outputs, this is way of communication between the microcontroller and the real world or the environment. There are so many microcontrollers in the electronics world. So why should we choose Arduino? This is because Arduino software is easy to use for beginners and flexible enough for advanced users. Most of the time it is used for prototyping. Some of its advantages are inexpensive. The full kit costs less than $50, which is inexpensive compared to other microcontrollers. It has simple and clear programming language, for programmer as well as beginner. Open source and large community to support while we need external support. Cross-platform. Arduino IDE runs on a variety of operating systems. Even if C++ is the most common and widely used language for Arduino board programming, Arduino can also be programmed using Python. For this tutorial series, we use C++, as C++ is widely used for Arduino programming. But later on, we will try to see how we can use Python Fermata protocol in order to program Arduino with Python. In order to follow up this tutorial series successfully, we will install Arduino IDE and Proteus simulation software. Having the Arduino kit is optional, as we mentioned on the previous tutorial. Do not forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you.